Hi, Joel. Hi, Dean. Give me a minute. It's rush night. John Wells. Rush Night Karaoke Live! Hi, Angelo. Hi, David Ruggieri. Good evening, Don. Hello, Mark. Exit. Stay left, right. Reminds me, I forgot to practice Bruins being today, so that's probably not gonna happen. Shall we start the show? Sorry. That's Hemispheres. Welcome, Monday night, quarantine day number 467. My name is Gary Schutt. This is not karaoke, this is Garyoke, and it's live, Facebook Live. Rush night tonight, by myself, with my custom tracks and some special things, which I never... Hi, Mom! Special thing I've never done before. You see this here? I've never played this before, ever. So without further ado, side A, moving pictures. Here we go. Modern day warrior, mean stride. The day's Tom Sawyer, mean pride. Put him down as arrogant, with reserve or quiet defense, writing out the day's event.
Thank you.
Hawaii. Exit the warrior, today's Tom Sawyer. And it's high on you. And the energy you're training is right on to the fridge and up the. Welcome, everybody. Now, before I go on, I just want to introduce you to the Korg Trinity Plus. This is where all of my drum programs happen. And I want to show you the actual sound that I spent a lot of time going in and editing and trying to get this thing right. Had a lot of fun with that one. So anyway. Next on the album, if you're a Rush fan, you know this. Excuse me. This is a song about a car. This is called the Red Barchetta. The Red Barchetta.
Sweep away the old debris. My heart. Thank you. How's everybody doing? Wow, 127 watchers. This is a record. Pressure. Well, pressure. So I just want to show you, I pulled out of the vault the books that I had when I was growing up. The Rush Deluxe Anthology, which only goes up to moving pictures. The Rush Complete, which is not complete. This only goes up to signals. And my favorite, which has gotten me through all of the drum programming, or else I'd just be fucking spending too much time just trying to write out stuff. The drum techniques of Rush. This is full drum transcriptions for like 15 Rush tunes. So what you're hearing tonight on my drum programs is me spending a day with that book on each song, pretty much. And by the way, yes, I am playing the bass parts. Get up from my fog machine, Milk Crate Lights, Cork Trinity. I don't have to sing this one. I love instrumentals. I hate having to sing. So thank you guys for joining in. You know what's next. Yiz. And if you don't know this, since it's Canadian, it's YYZ, which is the transponder code. It's Morse code for YYZ. Long, short, long, long, short, long, short, short, long, short, whatever. Morse code, it's Morse code for YYZ. That group of rhythms is Morse code for YYZ. And I'm planning on doing a version called TPA, which is going to be Morse code for the Tampa International. Whatever that's going to be. So anyway, okay. Third song on Moving Pictures, YYZ. Oh God, help me. We'll be right back. shit all day. Hi, people. 181 watchers. This is a record. Thanks for hanging out so far. Cheers to everybody's health. Stay inside. Be well. All right. Song number four. This is the last song, side A, of Rush Moving Pictures. It's a living in the limelight.
Beyond the light of day. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Camera eye. There needs to be a drum transcription for that. Then I would do the entire album if I could. Join me tomorrow, or I have no idea what I'm doing yet because I canceled all my guests for the week because something is going on in the world. We have to stay inside and behave ourselves, which I am all for that. Everybody behave yourself. Now it is time for, I think I shall do the hardest one that I have been practicing all day. Off the Signals album, the opening track. Subdivisions.
Thank you.
that was the hardest one. Thank you so much. Thank you, people. I had to do a special mix of these tracks today because they normally have all the keyboard parts on, and I just play the guitar, and this thing stays at home. This thing never leaves my house. This is my second Precious. First Precious, second Precious. Car is my third Precious. God, I wish I could read your comments from here, but thank you all so much for hanging out. I got a few more, and if I feel like it, I might throw in something special. So let's see, what haven't I done yet? Of the tracks that I have. This is the spirit of the radio.
Thank you.
into my Rush playlist. I have one more Rush tune to go, and then I might do an encore if you guys call for an encore. I got something special. Cheers. Monster, sponsored by Monster and Lysol. This is a long one. This is an instrumental. Where should I put this?
Thank you.
Oh, that's all the rush tracks I have for right now. I am working on free will and natural science. I have those already programmed. Ooh, would you like to hear some? Watch this, because I actually have the disc in the thing at the moment. This is my better half. My Korg Trinity that I've had for 20 years has been my recorded band. Excuse you. Since ever. So watch this. This isn't even put in the Pro Tools yet. This is still in here. Mute the scratch track. Looking forward to learning that bass line. You guys are still here with me. Thank you. I'm going to end with an almost Rush song. Who was the other big prog band of the 70s? Genesis? Yes, but no. King Crimson? Yes, but no. Yes? Yes, but yes. Yes. How about a Yes song? Here we go. Wish me luck.
Dance and sing.
The show. Thanks for hanging out. Let me hold on. That's what it is. My apologies. I haven't practiced that one in a while, and just lucky I made it through all this. So thank you all for, thanks for showing up tonight. I'm gonna put up my tip info in a second.